Hello everyone, my name is Gaurav and I am an educator by profession. I am the founder of EQ Academia and we are into K-12 mode of teaching since last 5 years. This year, 2020, probably in January, February, we started thinking about how we can minimize or streamline the process of teaching that we are doing, because there were many a times you do the same class again and again. So we thought of getting into or leveraging technology that we all have access to. So we started analyzing few of our vendors, those who are capable of developing applications for us and then launching it in the Android platform. So meanwhile, while we were searching, we came across Proctor, and Proctor, to be very honest, was something that we were looking for quite some time. It had all the features of enterprise resource planning. It has a content management system. It has online test in it. And the best part of what it has is, like, unlike other programmers that we contacted or other white labeling applications that we contacted, once I teach on this software, I have a freedom of recording those classes and then creating it as a course and then selling it on their own platform. Or you can also choose other platforms to sell those courses. Number second that I liked really about Proctor was there are few features that are customizable, unlike other white labeling products. That do not have any opportunity to white label the goods. So overall, my experience with Proctor, starting from the day they came in contact with us to the execution, everything was streamlined and done within time. They probably did it and gave it to us in 15 days. So that was what they took. And every time we have a problem, we raise a ticket, and within 24 hours, it is solved. So overall, it was an amazing experience with Proctor till now. Someone who is keeping up to their promise. Thank you so much. Hope this you find it helpful, and do opt Proctor if you like to expand your coaching business in India. Thank you.